first pick. And instead, it's second down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum. Big play right in his hands. Unable to come down early.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense. That fell harmlessly to the ground. And that is incomplete. He was looking for the great one, Jerry Rice. And it's third down.
Let's face it, you can run the route tree as many times as you want, get in sync, practice it, do all those things. But once you get to game speed, it doesn't always time up quite that well. That one goes incomplete.
Throwing now is Brady. And Ginn's got it. We have played three quarters. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Now in Foxborough, it's Patriot football, but they trail here as we begin the fourth quarter.
Yeah.
Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. Again, they'll throw with Brady. And nearly picked off there, and it would have been a great time for their first pick. Instead, it's second down. I guess they're in a situation now, fourth quarter, where they're forced to take some chances, but I don't know that that was the type of a chance you want to take.
And that one could very easily have been intercepted. If it does get picked off, that could possibly seal this one.
Brady gonna throw. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete. So the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down. This drive, which was going so smoothly, all of a sudden, it's a little bit of a roadblock here with two straight incompletions.
Yeah, apparently this defense has had enough. Apparently they're saying, no more. We're taking a stand right here, right now. But it is third and 10. They got to get after him one more time.
To throw, it's Brady. And he finds a man in the crossing route. The way in, touchdown, New England, Ted Ginn, 40 yards, and the Patriots are back within a score.
Big score, first step in their attempt to climb back into this game.
Yes, but still some work to do as they get within a score here. Now the extra point try forthcoming. And the lead is down to a field goal now. So that drive takes him down the field in 8 plays. And it's finished off by a Pats touchdown. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Danny Amendola on the return. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. Now the Patriot offense set to take over again. That last drive was a good mix. Run, pass, run, pass. Defense on their toes.
And what really helps out in a big way is when he's doing the run-pass mix and everything's working, that means that they're guessing wrong every time on defense. They think you're going to pass when you run and vice versa. I would continue that, and when they finally draw a bead on it, maybe you mix it up a little bit, a little play action and throw the ball.
And will they maintain that balance? Time to find out. They go play action for White. Now it's Brady. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Brandon Cooks, the receiver he was going after. And that takes us from second to third down.
And you just know, when that play call came in, their eyes lit up. Because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
On third and long, it's Brady. And this is caught. It's pulled in by Jim Kelsky. 18 big yards on that one, and a New England first first down. Big hook up there, forced to throw it on third down. The connection's going to keep the drive alive and also keep the clock moving.
Yeah, and from a defensive perspective, didn't get a sack, didn't knock the ball free, didn't break up the pass. The clock keeps running on you. You're in a dire situation now.
They'll run with Wayne. And he'll get this across midfield to the 48. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave it with a second and three. But at this stage, that's exactly what you want offensively. Good run on first down, stay in bounds, keep that clock rolling.
And look at that play chart that the play caller has in his hands right now. That's what you got to focus in on, because that's divided up by sections. And right
now, oh, no, loss of football. And it's picked up by the Patriots. 30, 20, 10, 5. And he will score. Touchdown, Patriots. Turning point here in the second half, Charles, after that play.
All you're trying to do is change momentum, flip things around for your team. You're just trying to tip the ball away. How about when you take it away and score? That really changes things.
But, think, no, 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 feel, more feel. So it's...
Now for the extra point. And that will make this a 4-point game. The scoop and score, always an exciting play in football, and we witnessed it there, grabbing it off the ground and then rumbling it into the end zone for six.
Quick break. Do company actions in Final Fantasy. With Thor. Heal Thor. Yeah.